progressive.com, put Charles Fredericks in the search field, F-R-E-D-R-I-C-K-S. And there's two columns on Ukraine and several others on race and racism and so on. Check it out. I think you'll like it.